No matter. We shall go again. That pog nose scratch. I have a faster level 2 than a level 1. Very interesting. That's how this game goes, though. Okay, these mushrooms are little shits and they turn around. Actually killed the fly this time. Pog. That was an interesting choice on my part. Jerk saw, there it is. Fuck this chunk. Fucking fast. That's so unfortunate. Because I didn't get close enough to it. There it is. Please? Dude, just. Oh, get me out of here. I don't even care, bro. I don't even care. Get me out of. Lose 15 seconds on Big Slugger. No problem. Sauce. Interesting. Just gonna dash again there just in case. I don't know why that happened. Unless that usually happens there. Wow, haven't gotten this one actually all day. Oh my! Clearly haven't gotten this one all day. Just play it safe. There we go. Fuck this one. Oh. Tragedy. I could have saved so much more time there. This one's hard. And I haven't had it enough to know what to do. Thought I was gonna hit the saw there. Not horrendous. I thought I was gonna clip the floor, or the bottom part of his glass. Did I switch my comparisons again? Somehow? What am I comparing against? No, I didn't. Okay, I was just looking at the wrong thing. I got confused. Why? Oy, oy, oy. It's not bad. I'm so scared at that part. Okay. Give me a good two. That's an incredible two. God damn. Oh, there's a way to grab that key, isn't there? Okay. was I in his hitbox at all? I'll take it. I'm getting pretty lucky with these level times right now, and it scares me. Wait a minute. Ah, I punched this one. Please. Oh my god. Okay. Jump off. Go. Hello. Got very stuck there. What is that cargo container stopping on in that section? Not to call this game unrealistic, but what the fuck? A video game where you play as a guy made out of meat and you date a girl made out of band-aids? I'm sorry, Pepto-Bismol. Hey, what do I do here? I need a... okay. Yeah, that's just a really tight jump. Yeah, how can you call a game where a man's made out of meat and a girl's made out of Pepto-Bismol? Unrealistic. Blasphemy. Shout out RNGesus for these levels. Alright. We have a run! Sub 30 pace, bitch. Let's not fuck it up. I need water. I need water badly. Playing with the left hand. Okay. Unfortunate. Saved it. Get the fuck out of here. Fuck you, orb, not today. What do I do here? I go down? Apparently. Lol. Gotta do some funky shit here. Nope. Couldn't do the funky shit. It's okay. Only a few seconds. Only a few seconds, I say. And then lose minutes at a time later. That tetanus was fucking wild, though. Also, yep. Bandage. Yo! I was thinking about how I said bandage instead of pacifier, and then I fucked it. Oh my! Never seen this chunk before. Why'd I jump? I was not prepared for the fan. I need to save the dash. Okay, good to know. Just learn the chunk. Learn it, learn it, learn it. Save it. Oh, or I could just get better fan luck that time. Fuck, man. Whatever. Whatever. Oh my god, that's so slow if you miss the skip. Holy jeez. That to me again, game. No, it was my fault. I forgot that you don't actually. What the fuck? Oh. Yeah, that was my fault. Fuck that! Don't fall apart in lab again. That is a fucking tight jump if I've ever seen one. I have to press it again. Whatever. Oi, oi, oi. Lab is where this game likes to fuck you. I go down? Okay. Yes. Hello, orb. Not today, though. Not today. Nice try. Interesting. Oh, I see. That's fucking tight. That's really mean, actually. Oh, get through there! That is so tight. Oh, somebody was laughing when they developed that shit. Fuck that. Okay. Well, sure. I see. Somebody was fucking cackling to themselves when they made that fucking window that tight. Good lord. What am I supposed to do here? I wasn't supposed to do that, was I? I was supposed to do this. Now, am I gonna need this? I am. Go, 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 go. Plus, what? I didn't think it was that bad. At least it's only plus 40. I've still got a chance for a comeback in other side. Just look on the bright side. I like how my bright side at this point is I can still come back from this. Almost forgot to split. Okay, I gotta save 40 seconds on the other side. Which is possible on my PB, I believe. I've got 8 minutes to do this. Oh, I see. I think. Yeah, I do see. So we do that. Why did I just wait there, man? I barely ever get this chunk. One, level one there can be very slow. Ooh, I got 37 seconds. Wait, what do I do there? Not that. I have to get down, so I have to just do nothing. Yes. You tried. I go back the way I came. Why I did that. What you're supposed to do is that. Hmm. Thank God I made that. Like that. I have never had that chunk before, but it's cool as fuck. Come on, we've got time, we've got time. I know. Hello! That's nobody's fault but my own. Fuck yes! Let's fucking go, dude. Sub 30. A low 29, please? For me? I also golded other side. That's pretty awesome. Fucking lab, dude. Fucking lab. This could have been like a easy 28, probably 27. Alright, no dashes, normal jumps. Normal, normal, normal. Don't touch a goddamn thing. Twenty-nine, 12. Fuck this game. Oh, baby! I hate this game. I hate this game so much. Thank you. Alright, what was that? In-game time. 26:52. That's fucking fast. Dude, with that terrible of a lab, and that terrible of a goddamn clinic as well, I really don't deserve that. But you know what? I very much did not choke in other side. Entirely. Pog. I'm happy with that.